we're excited that now we're coming back to East Plano again. It's not only saving time, but it's also saving wear and tear on the truck and wear and tear on our drivers.
The technology that we employ here today is going to allow us to operate around 35 tons an hour, 350 tons a day, where the old system wasn't even half of that.